Trinity region, sunflower fields. In the video from the quadcopter, it is clearly visible that in the control area on the left, where the farm technology was used, sunflower plants are significantly affected by white rot. We can note a fairly large number of dead plants and degraded phytosanitary condition of crops. In the frame on the right, we can see the study plot, where the with pre-sowing cultivation, the application of Ecostern stubble destructor at the rate of 1 liter per hectare and fungicide against white rot sclerocyte at the rate of 2 liters per hectare, we observe a better phytosanitary state and no signs of disease.